Hey everyone, I'm Vicky Justice, bikini model from Miami, Florida, and today we're going to do an intense ab bikini body workout that's going to get your abs really working. It's going to be about 15 minutes, so you can do it with me, you can do it at home or at the beach, but just follow along and let's begin. So we're going to start off with our first exercise, which is going to be leg raises. Place your hands into your hips, lower your legs, and come back up. Let's go as low as you can. Squeeze your abs. All the way down and back up. Just do as many as you can. Really try to burn your abs out. Going. All right, now you can rest about 10-15 seconds, catch your breath. Next, we're just gonna be doing regular crunches. So, once you're ready, crunch up, back down. Really squeeze your abs. Keep going. As many as you can. Keep going, squeeze your abs. Down, catch your breath. Next, you're gonna bring your legs up so they're at a 90 degree angle, and you're gonna crunch up again. So this one is really working your lower abs. You can place your hands by your side. Now we're going to be doing hip raises. So place your hands into your hips, legs up, squeeze your abs, raise your hips. Go all the way up. And back down. Breath. Now we're gonna do some bicycle crunches. So you're gonna crunch up. It's gonna be opposite knee to opposite elbow. You're gonna switch. Good. doing side crunches. So you're gonna go to one side, twist your body, crunch up, back down. As many as you can. All right, now let's do it to the other side. Flip over. Here. And go up. And down. Going. Back down. All right, rest for 3 seconds. Next, we're gonna do toe touch crunches. So you're gonna bring your legs up, feet flat. You're gonna go up, touch your toes, back down. Keep going. Go and push yourself. So now we're gonna do a crisscross. So you're gonna raise up your legs, lower them here, you're gonna cross and switch. So keep your abs engaged the whole time. Going. Keep your abs tight. All right, catch your breath. Now we're gonna do regular crunches, so up and back down. So really burn yourself out, do as many as you can. Keep going. Squeeze your abs. Down. Catch your breath. Now we're going to do alternating leg raises. So, raise your legs up. You're going to lower one leg and then switch. Keep going. as many as you can. Squeeze your abs. Next, we're gonna be doing sit-ups. So, you're gonna sit all the way up, come back down. All the way up, back down. Really squeeze your abs. Use your abs to get yourself up. Back down. Rest a little bit. Now we're gonna do crunches with our legs out flat. Once you're ready, crunch up and back down. Make sure to squeeze for a second at the top. Going. Head down, rest a little. Breath. So now bring your legs back up. We're gonna do hip raises again. Let's go all the way up. Squeeze your abs, go up, back down. Going. Go all the way up. Rest again. Breath. Now we're gonna do hip raises with our legs a little wider. So put your legs wide and then point your toes. So you're gonna bring your knees into your chest, raise your hips, back down. Raise your hips, back down. Really squeeze your abs. Going. Right. Rest. Now we're gonna go back to regular crunches. So make sure you go slow and hold for a second at the top. Let's go up, squeeze, back down. Squeeze and back down. going. Down. Catch your breath. Now you're going to keep your hands at your side and you're going to try to touch your toes, your ankles. So go up, down. So touch your ankles. Rest 20 seconds. That's it. Well, so that's it for our intense ab workout. Hopefully you did along with me and you should definitely feel it and get some awesome results. Once again, I'm Vicky Justice. Please like and subscribe and I'll see you next time.